everyone, I am Srishti and after many days I've come back to speak regarding a topic which is benefits of having a free time and a hobby. So hobby can be anything which refreshes our mind and makes us feel good. It can be playing an instrument, reading books, singing, dancing, anything which makes us feel good. Okay, so generally we practice the hobby in our free time, not during the time when we are pursuing studies or doing some mainstream profession involved in our job. It's something which we do in our free time. So it's very important to have the free time. First, we need to schedule ourselves and just have a routine in such a way that we have a proper free time. It can be half an hour, 1 hour, anything or more than that, whatever is possible for us. So minimum half an hour is required to practice something apart from our mainstream profession and make us feel relaxed and refresh our minds. So hobby, when we are doing that, we are spending time with our hobby, then what is happening? It's something different from our mainstream profession. What happens with our brain when we keep on doing the same kind of work again and again and again? We feel bored. Even if we like the work, even if we like it very much, but if we keep on doing the same thing again and again, our brain actually feels a little bit bored. It undergoes some kind of fatigue and it doesn't want to do the same kind of work again and again. So sometimes we find our favorite songs also become, we don't like it after we play it for maybe 15 times, 20 times or 100 times, we don't like it anymore. Once it used to be very favorite for us, but after some time we don't like it. Why does it happen? Because same kind of things repeatedly happening in our brain, the brain doesn't like that after some time, okay? So we have to involve our brain with different kind of activities so that we don't feel bored and we can involve ourselves and give 100% in our profession or if we are students in our studies. So what we can do, if we can invest a little bit of time into the hobbies, then our brain will be feeling very much fresh and relaxed and our productivity in our work will increase. We will be able to invest much more time into the work in a very happy way, and we would also be liking to learn much more new things which are related to our mainstream profession, which will be increasing our skill set as well. So little bit time spending on the hobbies or little bit of free time which we are having, which we are in, where we are just doing something new, makes our brain much more relaxed and we can give much more attention and time in a better way in our mainstream profession or work. So this is one of the reasons that I promote like my hobby, which is for me it's singing. And when I was small, I used to draw and paint, but I do that. I do some kind of coloring and painting, but I do singing more and I do like to sing more as a hobby. So I promote that more on my channel as well, to encourage people more and more to spend time on their hobbies, to have some free time and like to indulge ourselves into something which will refresh us, our mind. And the job which we liked from the beginning, we will never feel bored to do that job in the entire span of time. So keep on practicing your hobby, keep yourselves busy with a different kind of work so that your brain also loves to do all the work that you tell your brain to do. Okay, thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.